that. I'm sure I'll be able to pick up a sentinel beam. Something behind me. It's now right there. God, I hate plasma pistol, plasma rifles, because the little projectiles move so slow. Nah. Rocket launcher. It's payback time. Energy sword's coming in handy. Uh-oh. Guys, guys, come up behind me. And of course, flash. Why do you have a sentinel beam? Haha, sucker. You guys aren't supposed to be driving vehicles. This is like massive. Eh, missed. I mean, holy crap, there's a lot going on. Oh, elites. Please, be my friend. Don't let this ghost kill me. Somebody, kill the ghost. I have no ammo. All I have is an energy sword. Ah, god. Aw, sweet, I got him. That's an enemy, right? No doubt. Warthog coming in on the side. Holy crap. God, go down. Ah. Just die already. Thank you. Oh god. Oh Jesus. That was probably the warthog that came around the side. And I start back here. Come on. That's depressing. And of course now I miss rockets when last time I didn't miss any. Ooh, that... Ah! No! What? I don't even know what's going on! Come on, just jump down. I'll kill you. And you. And you. Grab your energy sword. That dude's frag grenades. Let's see what I can do to this wraith. Okay. Now there should be ghosts coming in. I'm gonna get that scorpion tank. Pretty sure that's all of them. Okay, I'm gonna get in the scorpion tank and I'm gonna blow some stuff up. Even though the scorpion tank looks slightly damaged. These things are hard to take out, so... Oh, what? Come on. Don't even give me a chance to see that guy. Holy crap. That thing's really close. Ow, what's hitting me? Come on, die. Ah, another one of these? Really? And then the Wraith shooting at me still. Took out the Wraith. So epic, but there's so much stuff going on. Just can't keep up with it all.
I see another foe.
Ah, crap. Forgot about that raid. Took you out this time. Ah, crap. They're coming up from behind. Coming through that tunnel. Gotcha. You're mine. God, die. Is that Warthog dead? Nope. Still driving. I think it is. I don't know. Saw something flipping around in the distance. Okay. Just keep on pushing forward. Drop. See if I can use that race angle to my advantage. Because I know it can't shoot me if I'm underneath something. And of course, two of those guys. And more ghosts. Boop. Holy crap! I can't dodge that. Oh, fresh scorpion tank. Get out of my way. Wait, is that a pelican? It's pretty crazy if that's a pelican. Well, it's not fresh anymore. Yeah, that's a pelican, alright. I wonder if I could fly that. That'd be awesome. Holy... God. What? I shot him with this. What? Did I not shoot the guy standing on top of the boxes with a tank shell?